Common color mistake part three. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Chances are you do not have color memory. This means that when you're out shopping for accessories, you're probably not really going to remember the exact colors of the tones that are in your wallpaper or other fabrics.
My tip is to color match your wallpaper with paint chips or your fabrics or your artwork or your area rug. Then when you bring things home, they're going to work beautifully like this here. And